in top three too. This is winners round. Yeah, round one still. All right, hold on. Guys are good. Perfect. Yeah. So.
Steve, let's go.
So Symbol's rocking the pit. Oh wait, hold on. This is also a little bit of an iffy spot.
All right.
Cool. And so they're going to Pokemon Stadium. All right. Pokemon Scott has the game watch, and so this is the pit. Oh wow! Good stuff. Up here into at the end. Well, that will kill him off the top. Wow. Pretty early kill by Symbols. Wait, hold on. One second. Maybe I also need to switch these around. Yeah. Symbols is a hit for us. There you go. Alright, I like the down air that shield. Oh, tries again, doesn't work out. Right, down tilt. What did you play? Alright, can someone watch this?
Well, I can watch it.
Sure, yeah, no, that's okay. When it's done, just press stop recording pretty much.
Oh, your segment?
Because I don't know what to say.
Sure.
Sit down with me.
Hey guys, Sonny Ballingwater here, commentating West's the most broken. That's the game.
Yeah, West doesn't know what Pit does, so he has issues with arrows because he's not expecting like Falco lasers that you can turn.
Like, what happens if you power shield Pit's laser? It'll just go straight back? Does he have like any control? Probably not.
No, it loses all control and it just goes straight at whatever angle it was, pretty much. So like, if it's angled at all and the power shield happens, the arrow's not hitting it.
I guess I don't really know what to say either, but
yeah.
I'll try my hardest.
Like,
he just got hit off the stage, down air, trying to catch his recovery.
He tried to go for a kill, which wasn't the best idea, because Like, Pit was in a bad spot, but if he had just went to ledge right away, he would have been in a better spot.
It's not like he would have killed Pit either. Pit's living.
No, actually, he went for the key, which if timed right, it's a meteor or spike, which would have killed. It's just...
I find it really stupid that Game & Watch can act out of his upbeat.
Can't air dodge, but yeah, he can attack, which...
It's so deceptive.
Yeah.
I don't know how to challenge it.
Pretty much any lasting attack, so any lasting hitbox will beat it out.
Okay, yeah, I can make sense. Oh shit, you just flying?
Yeah.
Oh, darn.
Side B is a glide, so you can fly like, well, you can just fly like most supplement characters like that. But it seems just like Wes does not know what Pit does at all, which makes sense because he never plays a Pit. Like, there's not a single one.
Actually, I forgot this is my boy Symbol. Symbol's super hype. Who plays Pit? Better yet, who plays Pit well? Symbol does.
I'm gonna go for the judge.
Regina knows how to play PM, that's for sure.
Missed the other credit card. And he did not smash the eye out of that. You can easily smash the eye out of the up smash, so the final hit does not hit you.
Yeah, that makes... I mean, it's just like Link's smash.
Yeah, he already used his jump.
Good games, though.
Oh, now we hit stop recording, so it's segmented.